With a proud heritage and hope for a fresh start, more and more Indian migrants are calling Western Sydney home.
You're accepted, you're welcome. Yeah, that's the reason I love it over here.
The fastest growing community here in New South Wales.
Our main source of migration.
If you look at the statistics for the last 12 months, India has overtaken China.
Harris Park and Parramatta, popular settlement suburbs where Indian migrants now represent 47% of the population. Chinese migrants make up more than half of Hurstville, while British migrants are drawn to the beach.
I expect those migration numbers to be down for the next few years at least.
But demand won't be once the borders reopen.
There are a lot of people who are stuck in India and there are a lot of people who are waiting to migrate.
We do need migrants to fill the need for jobs and skills in the economy.
Sydney, one of the most multicultural cities in the world, with 39% of our population born overseas. Migration set to be a key driver in the COVID-19 recovery, just as it was during the Spanish flu.
The 1920s was a period of great opportunity and aspiration and entrepreneurship. We can actually repeat that in the 2020s.
Serena Andaloro, 7 News.